Good evening and welcome to SUAANGAN. I'm Debbie Gordon Rubin. The World Eskimo and Indian Olympics held in Fairbanks, Alaska is one place to see some exciting Inupiat drum dancing. Groups from communities all across Alaska compete for the title of World's Best. Canada has made it for the first time since 1971. Tonight we will show you the winners of this competition. They include Inuvik, third place, Barrow, Alaska, second place, and Wainwright, Alaska, first place. We hope you enjoy this program. During the summer of 1997, the Inuvik drummers and dancers raised funds to travel to Fairbanks, Alaska to attend the 37th annual World Eskimo and Indian Olympics. The group, 26 in total, left Inuvik traveling down the Dempster Highway. 12 children, 12 adults, and one elder journeyed for 2 days, traveling, stopping for breaks at various sites to stretch and take in some of the scenery of the beautiful countryside. Traveling down the Dempster Highway took them to Dawson City, Yukon, overnight, and then up the top of the World Highway. Just passing customs at the Alaskan border, the group stopped and viewed the beautiful scenery 4,200 feet above sea level. That day's travel took them to Tok, Alaska. Being so close to their destination, everyone decided they would continue on. The University of Fairbanks Alaskan campus was a welcome sight at 3 a.m. in the morning. After a good night's sleep, all dance groups met with campus coordinator Dina Ivy to go over the scheduling of the drum dance performances. Coming up next, performances of the first, second, and third place winners.
I'm gonna take you. tell those kids to sit down. Just grab Koki.
Oh.